नेक्स्ट वन इज राम एंड कंपनी बीइंग अ ट्रेडर ऑफ सेल फोन्स रजिस्टर्ड अंडर जीएसटी इन द स्टेट ऑफ तमिलनाडु एंड फर्निश द फॉलोइंग इंफॉर्मेशन रिलेटिंग टू प्रीवियस फाइनेंशियल ईयर. सो दैट इज दिस इज ऑफ द डेटा इज ऑफ प्रिसीडिंग फाइनेंशियल ईयर. इंट्रा स्टेट सप्लाई ऑफ टैक्सेबल गुड्स वैल्यू इन रुपीज लैक दैट इज 120 लैक्स. इंट्रा स्टेट सप्लाई ऑफ एग्जम्प्टेड गुड्स 10 लैक्स. इंट्रा स्टेट सप्लाई ऑफ टैक्सेबल सर्विसेज 5 लैक्स. इंट्रा स्टेट सप्लाई ऑफ एग्जम्प्टेड सर्विसेज 3 लैक्स. इंटरेस्ट अर्न ऑन डिपॉजिट्स लोन्स एडवांसेस 15.5 लैक्स. वेदर राम एंड कंपनी इज एलिजिबल फॉर कंपोजिशन स्कीम इन द करंट फाइनेंशियल ईयर. सो फॉर अवेलिंग कंपोजिशन स्कीम, अवेलिंग कंपोजिशन स्कीम या एलिजिबल फॉर कंपोजिशन स्कीम इन द करंट फाइनेंशियल ईयर, देर आर टू कंडीशंस. नंबर वन, द टर्न ओवर शुड बी इक्वल टू और लेस देन 150 लैक्स या 1.5 करोड़ इन प्रीवियस ईयर. द सेकेंड वन इज दैट दिस सर्विसेज विद इन स्टेट should not be more than 10% of total turnover. So we have to check first these two conditions whether they are met or not. So first is calculation of aggregate turnover or total turnover. गेट टर्न ओवर ऑफ राम एंड कंपनी. सो एग्रीगेट टर्न ओवर में क्या क्या इंक्लूड होता है? नंबर वन, इंट्रा स्टेट सप्लाई ऑफ टैक्सेबल गुड्स 120 लैक्स. यस, दैट विल बी एडेबल 120 लैक्स. सेकेंड, इंट्रा स्टेट सप्लाई ऑफ एग्जम्प्टेड गुड्स. यस, दैट विल बी ऑल्सो बी एडेबल. एनी taxable intra-state or interstate supply of goods or services will be edible in the aggregate or total turnover, and also the exempted supply of goods or services will also be edible. Yeah, it will be added. So intra-state supply of taxable services 5 lakhs, that will also be added. And intrastate supply of exempted services 3 lakhs, that will be added. Interest earned on deposits, loans, public advances for calculation of aggregate or total turnover, the interest earned will not be added. Which the interest is earned either on deposits or loans given or advance taken. In all those cases, the interest earned will not be added in the calculation of total turnover or aggregate turnover. So total turnover comes to 38 lakhs, which is within the limit, that is 150 lakh. So first condition has been satisfied. Okay, that is the total turnover is not more than 150 lakhs during the previous year. Now we have to see the second condition. Services within the state is 10% of total turnover or rupees 5 lakhs, whichever is IR that can be provided. So in this case, total turnover is 138 lakhs, and services intrastate supply of taxable services is 5 lakhs, intrastate supply of exempted services. So services, whether exempted or taxable, both will be taken for this calculation. So total service value is service value in previous year, your preceding financial year, is 5 lakh taxable, 3 lakh exempted, so total 8 lakhs. Now what is the percentage with reference to total turnover? So 8 lakhs divided by 138 lakhs, that comes to 5.80%, and it is less than 10% of total turnover. Total turnover ka 138 lakhs into 10%, so total maximum services can be provided by Ram and Company is 13.8 lakhs, whereas they have provided only 8 lakhs. So second condition is also satisfied, and hence Ram and Company is eligible for composition scheme in current year. So for composition scheme, two things are to be checked. Number one, the aggregate or total turnover in the previous financial year should not be more than 150 lakhs or 1.5 crores. And services within state should not be more than 10% of the total or aggregate turnover. These two conditions, when they are satisfied, then a person or a company is eligible for the composition scheme in the current financial year. Okay, so next one is Messrs. X Limited, being a manufacturer of laptops, has 4 factories in Chennai, Salem, Coimbatore and Madurai. Place Chennai, factory number 1, Salem, Coimbatore, Madurai and Chennai factory number 2. So previous year turnover rupees lakhs including taxes 18%. Okay, so total turnover including tax is 151, that is including tax is 151. Okay, Messrs. X Limited eligible for composition levy in the current year or not? This is what we have to find out. So we know that for eligibility of composition scheme, the turnover should be equal to or less than to 150 lakhs or 1.5 crores. Next, service within state should be equal to or less than 10% or is 5 lakhs, whichever is more. These are two conditions. So now total turnover including taxes 151.51 lakhs. Now the important thing is that 150 lakhs turnover limit does not include GST amount. That is most important. So since we have got 151.51 lakhs into, that is inclusive of 18% GST, so we have to do multiplied by 100 divided by 118, because 18% is the tax. Okay, since 18% is the tax, so we have to do a reverse calculation in this case. Okay, so it will come, so total will come 128.39 lakhs. Since there is a turnover which is less than 150 lakhs and there is no service being provided by Messrs. X Limited, because he is the manufacturer of laptop. Okay, he is the manufacturer of laptop, so he is eligible for composition scheme in the current financial year. Messrs. Paul Limited, being a trader of laptops, has two units in Chennai and in Mumbai. Okay, so Chennai turnover, previous year turnover rupees lakhs is 52 lakhs and that is excluding taxes. So there are no taxes included in this turnover. Mumbai turnover is 12 lakhs, that is also excluding taxes. So based on this, we are supposed to find the answer to following question. Number one, is Messrs. Paul Limited is eligible for composition levy in the current year? Yes. So answer to the first question is that since the turnover is less than 1.5 crore in the previous year. So total turnover is 52 plus 12 lakhs, so total is 64 lakhs, which is less than the total maximum limit of turnover excluding taxes, which is 1.5 crore. So Messrs. Paul Limited is eligible for composition scheme for Chennai and Mumbai, okay, in different states. Now B, if so, can Messrs. Paul Limited opt composition scheme for Chennai location? Okay, and normal scheme for Mumbai. Please note that in case of composition schemes, the person registered under same PAN, okay, has to compulsorily obtain composition scheme for all the locations covered under same PAN, and hence he has to obtain composition scheme for Chennai and Mumbai both. So answer is no, he cannot opt composition scheme for Chennai location and normal scheme for Mumbai location. Number C, need to give separate intimations for opting composition scheme in each state? No. A taxpayer does not need to give the separate intimation in each state. The intimation of composition scheme opting can be given in any state, and that will be treated as an intimation is given in all the respect, in respect of the units which are registered under same PAN. So PAN number is most critical. So it is important to note that composition scheme is based on PAN based. Okay, So whichever the companies which are registered under the PAN, they all have to obtain for composition scheme, then only benefit will be available. One unit cannot, you know, opt for composition and other cannot obtain for normal tax payer. Next is Messrs. X and Company sells electrical cables. Okay, so they are dealing in goods. Sells electrical cables, motors and wires. So these are goods. Company also undertake repair of switches, motor sets. So repair is treated as a service. Okay. Turnover during preceding financial year from sale of goods is 59 lakhs, whereas repairing unit is rupees 1 lakh. Now question is that Messrs. X and Company is eligible for composition scheme advice. So now first we have to find out the total turnover of Messrs. X and Company in the preceding financial year, and that will be including of exempted as well as taxable services and goods. So in this case, goods is 59 lakhs and repair, which will be treated as a service, it is 1 lakh. So total turnover is 60 lakhs. And for eligible for composition scheme, condition number one, turnover should be equal to or less than 1.5 crores in a previous financial year, that is excluding GST amount. Second condition is that the service portion, the service provided should be equal to or less than 10% of total turnover or aggregate turnover or gross turnover. So service part is 1 lakh. Now we have to first check the turnover. So turnover is 60 lakhs, which is well within 1.5 crores or 150 lakhs in a preceding financial year. So that condition got satisfied. Second one, services should be less than 10% of total turnover. So services is 1 lakh, total turnover is 60 lakhs. So that comes to 1.67%. That is also less than 10%, since both the conditions are satisfied, and hence X and Company is eligible for composition scheme in current year. Okay, now second one, Mr. A is a paper merchant, owns 5000 square feet shop at Chennai. So area of the shop is 5000. Okay, Mr. A offered extra space available to their shop to supplier to put up their advertisement. Okay, so giving a space for putting up advertisement, it will be a service. Okay, it will be a service. His turnover in the previous year from sale of goods is 20 lakhs. Okay, and advertising services rupees 2 lakhs. Mr. A is eligible for composition scheme in the current year or not, that we have to find it out. So we have to see the total turnover. Goods is 20 lakhs. Advertising service, it is service, so it is 2 lakhs. So total is 22 lakhs. So now first condition is satisfied, that is the turnover is equal to or less than 1.5 crore in the previous year. Now we have to find out whether service part is more than or less than 10% of the total turnover or gross turnover. Okay, so our total turnover is total turnover 22 lakhs, service is 2 lakhs, so 2 divided by 32, so it is 9.09%. Since the turnover is also within limit, that is 150 lakhs, and whereas total turnover is 22 lakhs and service should not be more than 10%, in this case is 9.09%, so Mr. A is eligible for composition scheme in the current financial year. Thanks for watching, and please like and share this video and subscribe to my channel, that is CMA Manish Khera. Thank you very much.